Breaking news, NSAS court stop suit against Sam Adeyemi, Davido, and others. Hello, my people. How are you doing today? Please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, subscribe if this is your first time. Thank you so much. God bless you. A high court in the Federal Capital Territory has ordered the magistrate Omolola Akindele to immediately halt proceedings and stay actions in criminal complaint filed by one Kenechukwu Okeke against 50 persons who supported the NSAS protest. Justice Bello also restrained the Nigerian police force from arresting or taking any action against the NSAS activists. The magistrate has ordered the Commissioner of Police in the FCT to launch an investigation into the 50 notable persons who promoted the NSAS movement. Some of the notable persons include the senior pastor, Daystar Christian Center, Sam Adeyemi, musician Amini Ogunle, aka Bonaboy, David Adeleke, otherwise known as Davido, Falari Falana, popularly known as Furs, and other activists as well. Adeyemi consequently filed an application before the FCT High Court seeking a judiciary review of the subsequent matter before the magistrate. Delivering the judgment, Justice Kwa said an order of this honorable court granting leave to applications to issue and service on the defense an application for judicial review against the proceedings direct criminal complaint of Honorable Omolere Lulokwe Akindele sitting at Chief Magistrate Court 2, Wosezen 6 in the suit of Kenechukwu Okeke versus 49 other suit CR/49/2020. An order of this honorable court that on the grounds of the above order, herein serve to stay of all proceedings on the direct criminal complaint. Omotola Tololokbe, sitting as the magistrate court zone 6 in the suit of Kenechukwu Okeke versus DG. An order of this honorable court that on the grounds above restrain herein same as grants by the honorable court shall restrain the Nigerian police force second and third defendant for taking any further steps, arresting or taking any unconstitutional illegal steps in the form of any gesture as to consign the subject matter whatsoever before this court wherein as is consigned in all parties of the matter proceeding. Okeke has alleged that during the NSAS protest, his property were destroyed and the defendants who promoted the NSAS protest must be brought to justice. In his supporting affidavit, Okeke said the defendants played active role in the NSAS protest, which later became violent. It reads in part that the first to 50 accused persons between the 3rd of October 2020 to 28th of October using Twitter, an internal web source with URL HTT, the quoted Twitter, wherein the judiciary of the Honorable Court did subsequently, among others, to commit mischievous acts, promoting and accusing, acting in such a manner with intent to assist in the promotion of the NSAS, thereby commit an offense punishable under Section 97, Subsection 2 of the Penal Code Act C-53, Law of the Federation of Nigeria 2004. Properties belonging to the complaints were arguably destroyed by some rioters and people instigated by the first of 50 accused persons in the case filed against them. So this is what happened in the lawsuit that was filed against Sam Adeyemi and the rest of them. You could hear the case has further, they've asked the judge and others to stop the halt at this time because Okeke said they should be punished because his things were destroyed. We don't know exactly what of Okeke things were destroyed, and if Okeke is not a youth in Nigeria who has never plowed on a road that is not tiled, or is his children not going to private school? Listen, overseas, you have a choice. You don't have to send, there is no pressure of sending your child to private school overseas. No, there is no such pressure. Why? Because the schools, the government schools are very as good as the private school. The difference is the private school has a smaller community. The government school probably have more students in class. The private school has just a closer, you know, that's just the like the main like the real main difference. And so there is no pressure saying my child has to go to a private school or a government school, and there is no that much discrepancies. He went to a private school, and like we do with Prestige in Nigeria, my I'm paying so and so amount for my child. No, we don't have that, you know. We don't ha we hardly have that, you know. And there is the society is such that class is you know eradicated to the extent that you don't have to, you know, by all means go through a class or to be able to feel, you know, among. You don't have to do something really extra. But in Nigeria today, as Okeke, as all the roads in Lagos, has all the road been done? Mr. Okeke, I ask you, has all the roads in Lagos been done? That's the question. Has all the roads been done? As Okeke, the schools, do we have children going to proper schools in this country? Okeke needs to answer some questions, so because he's a lawyer, he's fighting answers. I think that the government, you can tell that from this suit, you can tell categorically that he's being sponsored. There is no two way about it. You can tell very well that, you know, he's being used by some criminal, by some people. Those who particularly hijacked the whole ENSAS protest thing, yeah, what was meant to be a reform in not just our education but also in Nigeria to ensure that Nigerians move forward, bring about good governance. What did they do? They turned it around and they began to bring in criminal elements who later turned the whole thing. And today we know how it all ended, you know. It just feels like the youth that came out, all they wanted was good governance. Is it not about time? You know how many years Nigeria has been? No good governance up until now. And all the youth were crying for was good governance. Yet some people, you know, took advantage of the process, sent hoodlums into the midst of everything and just dislodged everything. And there's one Okeke still crying and saying that his things were destroyed. Who know this man? Make him go tell and say, make him go a papa village. They need to watch his head. Okay, they need to rub it, they need to rub his head. It doesn't seem to be very well. It does not seem to be very well. Anyway, guys, what do you think? Please leave us a comment. Don't forget to please like us, share, subscribe, click on the notification button so you can get all our latest news. God bless you. Bye for now.